Welcome, YouTubers! Look at that. You too could have this view. Anyways, Vegas, Summerlin area, going into the Red Rock. What goes up must go down. So we're at 350 feet of climbing. Not trying to set a record or anything. We are actually gonna go clockwise, counterclockwise. Puppies. Apparently that's where the segment starts. I don't have it in my legs today because I spent the climbing. So far the rear wheel feels good. First time riding carbon in the dirt. They're a little heavy, so I'm scared of breaking them. Now we're gonna go counterclockwise. All right, so leaving the beautiful Red Rock, turning around, going back this way. Heading back home, climb this up. We're actually gonna take a shorter route back because apparently I gotta work more. Whoa. Sweaty now, sweat. The wind's coming in. Ow. Try not to get hit by branches. Hurts. Oh, that's not the one. We're gonna go that way, but gotta get back. There's only one little hard turn. Speed to hop. There's a turn. Whew. Usually everybody jumps off and comes back in. little rough, little rough. The normal way it would go down. All right, heading back. We just did a down and back. Usually we take the other loop around, but ran out of time. To get enough speed to go up that little pinch. Whew. Already back home. Quickie. To go all the way down, but got new construction now. Whew. Just to continue down there. Now we got to go around. That's all she wrote. All right, the first Chris King, we're hub freewheel in the dirt. I don't know if you can hear it.